skinny.
All on Brad Hamilton from Fast Times. Anyway, as he backed off, she even shouted out the catchphrase, but she says, "Go run on Duncan!" Which is, you know, twist on America runs on Duncan. Anyway, police are still tracking down the robber.
Yeah, and guess what? I'm sure that person who tossed the coffee, they'll be in a commercial for Dunkin' Donuts soon.
Probably.
Love him.
All right, so we told you the story about the guy in England who dressed up like Batman to take a crook into the cops, right?
Right.
Turns out the whole thing's a hoax.
No!
Whole thing. Here's the real
story. The Batman thing was a hoax.
27-year-old Danny Frayne wanted on burglary and fraud-related charges.
Driving through Shiremanstown, Pennsylvania right now.
Precinct. Turned to his buddy, 39-year-old Sam Werby, said, "Will you take me there?" He says, "Sure, as long as you let me dress up like Batman to do it." Sure enough.
It's a better story.
It is. So Batman brings him in, stands there, and makes sure the crook, who's his friend, gets his.
But there is no school today.
Nice. All right. And finally, on Sunday night, a 29-year-old woman was driving drunk and slammed into a guy's mobile home.
Oh.
She got out of the car without pants for some reason.
Okay.
And tried to get away by driving off in a kid's battery-operated Power Wheels truck. It didn't work. She was arrested with a blood alcohol level almost 3 times the legal limit.
I can tell you, from experience, they don't go as fast as you want them to go.
That's right. This is not so news. All right. Bob Dylan is coming to Stabler Arena in Bethlehem, coming up in April. That show is coming up on April the 18th. And tickets go on sale Friday morning at 10 o'clock. If you want to go see Bob, get a legendary Bob Dylan. Caller 10
right now. Railroad Ave in Shiremanstown.
76. Good luck.
The Rock and Roll Breakfast.
There's the
97.3.
Cycle shop.
It's the grand opening of Northwest Savings Bank, located in the former Hershey Bank building at 1 East Chocolate Avenue. Enter for a chance to win one of 6 weekly $250 gift certificate prize packages or the grand prize of $1,000 in gift certificates to local businesses.
Yellow, red, go.